strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something.
Something in the air tonight.
It was so beautiful.
How do you feel like that you did?
Oh, I sort of don't know what's just happened. Like, it was all a bit of a blur.
Well, yeah. Let me tell you what happened. You killed it.
I literally wrote down perfection.
Oh, my God.
Did she just say literally perfection?
Like, I just felt like you were living in the moment and you found that inner Mercedes, Leah.
Yeah!
No, she's dead. She is deceased.
Oh my.
No, I saw all of that confidence. All that swag.
You weren't just singing it, you were feeling it, and I could see the thoughts dance across your face as you were saying every line. I mean, honestly, it was spellbinding, wasn't it? It was just beautiful.
Thank you so
no,
much.
No, thank you so much.
Well
thank
done.
You.
Well done, ladies. what? In the workshop, you had such stage presence. The camera loved you. And I can say the same thing about tonight. I mean, I couldn't take my eyes off you. You walked around with such confidence. I mean, honestly, it was just amazing.
And you know what?
It's actually quite a difficult song.
You really made it mean something, and we all just couldn't take our eyes off you. And you give a real Sophie energy. Yeah. I think you would sound so beautiful singing those Sophie songs. I would really, really love to hear you singing them.
Oh, thank you.
Sophie has to be likable and lovable, and you are likable and lovable.
Oh, stop, thanks.
Good on you, girl. You did a great job.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Esme, you just took a pop song and took it to the West End, and I think that's such an important thing. Well done.
Oh, thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
What a great start to the show! You clearly worked on your chemistry.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, listen, I really felt it there. What did you do to get more into each other?
Well... Oh, Alan. We had a lovely little lunch together, didn't we?
Yeah.
It was good. Just got to know him.
Yeah.
Well done, guys. You had eye contact throughout that. You were really working as a team, and that was really wonderful to see. Look, Esme, you looked a bit worried, though, doll.
Did I?
You did, and I. You know what? I think this probably sat in Marcellus's range better than yours.
Yeah, definitely.
And so maybe you had to compromise a bit. But I did feel like you were a bit in your head. How did you feel about it?
Maybe I was in my head. I think I was just focusing so much on making sure we have chemistry, I think,
You did have it.
And Marcellus, you got a little sleep and some hydration, huh? Because the voice sounded good tonight.
Esme, you have such a glorious energy about you, and I did see you kind of try and catch his eye. I think when it came to here, I could see that you were in your head a little bit. But I really enjoyed the performance. It was great energy from you both. Thank you.
Well done, guys.
Thank you.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged. Oh, I realize it's hard to take courage
in a world full of people.
You can lose sight of it all. The darkness inside you can make you feel so small.
I see your true color shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors.
True colors are beautiful.
And you've taken all you can bear. Just call me up, 'cause I will always be there. And I see your true colors shining through.
I see your true colors,
and that's why I love you.
Oh, this is good, man.
So don't be afraid. To let them show your true colors.
True colors
are beautiful. Like a
This is unpopular, but I find a lot of contemporary dance pretentious. I do. Just grab it. Why are you taking 10 minutes? But you brought so much authenticity to it, even me, this old cynic, believed in every movement.
You two were very confident in that number and very sure. It was just so gorgeous, and the dancing was just as effortless as the singing. And Esme, you had something to prove, and I think that you proved it.
Thank you. Woo!
You're back with a bang, Esme. Welcome
yes.
back, babes.
Thank you.
Craig and Esme, that was triple threat. That was acting, that was singing, and that was really amazing dancing. So be really proud of yourselves.
Thanks, guys. Well done.
There's no time for us. There's no place for us.
What is this thing that builds our dreams, yet slips away from us?
Who wants to live?
Fingertips.
Who wants to leave?
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. It was a great performance from both of you, from a song that I had the pleasure of listening to for 10 years when I was in We Will Rock You. It's not known as a duet, but you did it beautifully.
I thought that vocally it was incredible. At the beginning, maybe I thought you were more sort of solo performers, but you really shone vocally and it was a really powerful performance.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I really, really love you, Esme, and I love you, Tobias. I think you're both incredible performers. Esme, you really impressed me at the workshop. I think your acting was amazing.
Thank you.
Tonight, it fell a little flat for me. This is a song where I felt like it should have crescendoed, and it didn't. But all in all, I do think that it was a good performance.
And we're really nitpicking here, because you guys are all so good, and I want you guys to all know it. The standard is just so high.
Yeah.
And you've done yourselves proud.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Friday night and the lights are low. Looking out for a place to go, where they play the right music, getting in the swing. You come to look for a king. Ooh, anybody could be that guy. Night is young and the music's high. With a bit of rock music, everything's fine. You're in the mood for a dance. And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Dancing queen, feel the beat from the tambourine. Oh yeah, you can dance, you can jump.
This was just gorgeous. Yes, maybe some of the notes were shaky, but you went for it. Of all the girls, I feel like you are the most ferocious, and that is a big part of the character Sophie. Sophie does have that fire and the guts, and I really enjoyed that.
Yeah, I feel like you got your mojo back tonight. Would you agree with that?
I hope so. So that was a bit of a blur, but that's all I wanted to do. I just wanted to come out and prove to you guys that I've still got what it takes and I'm not going to get lost in the back. And yeah.
You're the only Sophie that's been in the bottom two.
Mm-hmm.
What have you learnt?
I've learnt a lot. I've learnt that I need to get out of here.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, like, it's hard, like... yeah. I'm going to get emotional. Having a lot of knockbacks.
You're in the semi-final, Esme, and you deserve to be in the semi-final.
Yeah, you just need to believe in yourself, because we believe in you. Yeah. Thank you.
You're a dancing queen, and don't you dare forget it.
Thanks, Alan.
Thank you, my love.
Never felt this strong. I'm invincible. How could this go wrong? No, here's where I belong. I see a road ahead. I never thought I'm can see it all so clearly, all I love so dearly. Was it a dream, a lie, like reflections of your mind? My love, my life are the words I try to find. My love, my life, but I know I don't possess you. With all my heart, God bless you.
In tears. We'll just have a little check. She's okay.
She's crying.
She's crying. So she should be. She's so super proud. How was that for you?
Oh my God, that was the most incredible thing I've ever done in my life.
There you
go. That was amazing.
I'm so thrilled. You're so happy. We're going up to Amber. Amber, what did you think?
Yes, that was incredible. You are very, very right. You sound like an angel, and someone has been training. You came here to fight for this.
I did.
Yeah. You came here to fight for this, and it showed.
Thank you.
That was absolutely flawless.
Yeah. Flawless. Someone came to slay. You are not mucking about. And I love it. Another sensual performance. I can't believe, you know, when we're in Corfu, I know you had a few issues, you know, like you lost your mojo, but boy, did you get it back. Don't you ever doubt yourself again. Not after that performance. Not on my watch, all right?
Okay.
Esme, no nerves tonight, lady. That was, well, maybe some, but you hit them very, very well. That was wonderful. I'm so thrilled for you. You've been on such a journey and you stood strong out there and looked very much like a Sophie baby.
The hair helped. Samantha.
Esme, that was a stunning performance. You should be so proud of that. And something I just love about you so much is your fighting spirit. You come back each time fighting. You came back from the bottom too with that amazing fighting spirit. And has this process taught you a lot about yourself? Do you finally feel that confidence that you could play this part?
Absolutely. And, like, just doing that right here, right now, I know I need to do this for the rest of my life.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history.
I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's our destiny.
I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence.
Can I be strong there? But I was a fool, playing by the rules.
The gods may throw at us,
their minds as cold as ice. And someone way down here loses someone.
Takes it all.
The loser has to fall. simple.